Oh. I have to go back there. Oh, I could probably go up to that door now.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Okay, so need to go back. I need to go back. Shit. X-ray room. What's X-ray room? Is that the one with the wall? Just did there. Okay, so yeah, I need to go back here.
Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
I think that's it for here. What the fuck? Oh, wrong way. No. So they already checked. I'm gonna check there again.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it would be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
That was it for here. Have I already
talked? They tortured me. Set me as bait. I'm sorry.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk.
You gotta make sure you got everything here. Okay, I got the trophy. That's everything, right? Oh, how do I get up there? There's no way.
Okay. When Amadeus
go back and do those other challenges.
You would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. Will all patients please?
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
There you go. Not a good choice, okay. Oh shit, he saw me, he see me. How do I jump down to like attack? I forgot how to do it.
Stop it! Keep away from me!
Oh my god, hurry up before he... Jeez, all right. So let's get this out the way. Got that already. Nope, fall down.
Just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Okay, come on, Batman. We're going to the elevator now. Ooh, whoa, okay. Only two? You sure? In a movie. Joker TV.
Little box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Holy kid. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
Uh-oh. Gosh. Whoa. I'm terrified. Are you going to take your hat off to Harley, Dad?
Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really scared? Hey, Lee.
Oh, damn. No! Hey, Batman, why are your eyes like that? That was scary. Phone. All these bugs. I'm scared. It's like nothing here. I'm getting out of here. I'm just getting out. Too much. What? Okay. This is PT? It's like, no. I can't even do that.
Father.
He should have stood up to
okay, Vince McMahon.
Like a man.
That's messed up, though.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce.
Madonna? It's like, no.
Die.
She's like Silent Hill. Oh, shit! Scared the fuck out of me. It's like, no. No, not really. Oh. Oh my god, that's bright as fuck. Okay.
I will tear your minds apart.
Oh my gosh. Out of here. Daydreamer. Alright.